Welcome back to Astroneer. It's been a bit. Been a minute. Where am I? Oh, we're here. It's the base. Oh. There's some supplies there. Actually need this shit. What? Have I not done that? Interesting. I thought I did that mission, but okay. Such a shame. There is something over there. Excuse me. Is that? Oh Lord. Ah. There we go. What? Oh. There we got oxygen. And we have a thruster. have storage. Isn't that wonderful? Sure. There we go. Got copper. Okay. What did we need to be doing? Plastic and glass. Ooh, I can make plastic. Didn't I make plastic? Hells yeah. And glass. Oh, dude. Amazing. Shit's about to get great. What was the other one? Fluid soil canister. Fluid. Fluid, you say? There's fluids. Huh. I've not run into any fluids. Well, this is what I'm making anyways.
longer than her.
I needed that off me. I need my space back. Plastic. Is this finished? Yeah, it's done. Silicone and glass, eh? Methane. I ain't got methane here, do I? Nitrogen, and let's see the other one. Hydrogen. Fuck. That sucks. What I need to make is another atmospheric condenser. So how do I make all those? Plastic, glass, iron. Everything fucking requires quartz, apparently. Thank you. Now, what we need to do is swing down here. And now we've got some space. Store some extra shit. I guess I could package this. I don't really need to make another one, do I? I don't know. Actually, I need that. I need more. See here. That's beautiful. That's a good trade, I guess. You know what? freaking scrap for resources. That wasn't what I needed. Zinc, copper, aluminum. Is that all of our scrap? That looks like all of our scrap. Probably learn the names of all these things. Whatever. Oh yeah. What was the floodlights? Let's go grab that scrap real quick. That's not this crap. What is this crap? What is going on? Why is it just automatically? Why is it doing that? I can't. It just keeps. It's bugging out. I literally can't pick it up. That's weird. I'm gonna save him quick, real quick. That's very weird. It's literally not letting me pick things up. Very interesting. I was gonna put it on the back of the tractor, but you know, I don't know what the fuck happened. There we go. See? No idea what happened. I was doing my damnedest to pick shit up. I can't seem to carry this anywhere. I can't carry it. Thought I could shove it. Guess not. How's this stuff going on the back? Has that always been there? I don't know what that is. It's certainly something. Cannot activate on this planet. Interesting. Cannot activate on this planet. That's very interesting. So now we're gonna have to figure out what planet. That's my staging area for other places. Just buy. Portable seat for connecting to rovers and shuttles. Very low power draw while active. It's got a decent amount of power draw. I feel like I would put a solar panel with a beacon on that. Honestly. Excellent. All right. Now that we got that situated. That makes it a lot cleaner. I don't know what to do with that. I guess I could put it right here. For now. Ah, yes. What was it that we needed? We needed silicone. Silicone costs what? Methane. Hydrogen. Wait. Hydrogen. We have hydrogen. Oh my god, I can make this. That's actually pretty expensive though. Not gonna lie. You look at that. I need methane though. More, we've got rocket fuel now, essentially. That's pretty much what that is. Let's move. Let's get out of here. Let's skedaddle. Nothing, I believe. That was a very big rocket. Helium, methane, nitrate, nitrogen, sulfur. Okay, real question. Have we been there yet? I don't fucking know if we've been there. Low sun, low wind. Oh boy. Well, we need methane. So off we go to Atriox. Okay, have we been here? That's the real question. Oh shit, there was a whole lot of places that you can land. I don't see any location that we've landed before. That's not good. We have not been here, it appears. Hold on, my hand's hurting. Here we go. Okay. It's quite enough out of a new hand. Where the hell? Excuse you. Too large for salvage process. Good to know.
Ooh. A battery.
Well, this wasn't all for naught. I did find a battery at least. I'm gonna need quartz. Don't need every resource. There's some compound. This place does not seem very resource friendly. Oh, I see some, what you call it? Right. This is, quite the world. It's very, there's a lot of this shit. There's a lot of resin. That's the word. I kept wanting to say rising or something. A lot of resin around here. Not very much compound, just that one fucking spot. I'll take what I can get, though. I'm gonna run back to base and I'm just gonna offload all my fucking compound. I'll just dump it all off. I think I need to dig down. See if I can find some quartz that way. I'm gonna have to get some quartz. Thank you.
Alright, let's go collect a shit ton of resin. I should probably drop the battery off, to be honest. Just pull that off. Storage. I've got another one at backup base, so it's fine. Sucks. Restarting every single time on a new planet. Every single time. I thought I've done this already here. I guess not. Let's get this started. can't waste power on here. We need more resin. And we need an aluminum. One aluminum. Christ. Of all the things we don't have right now. At least there's a lot of resin and compound up here. Like, I don't think I've ever seen this much resin in one spot. Find aluminum. I was kind of hoping to just find a cave somewhere, but that doesn't look look like that's gonna happen. That looks good. Soil centrifuge, probably research and atmospheric condenser here. All we need is methane. I need aluminum, and I need it now. You may be asking, why do I need aluminum? Well, I need that soil centrifuge so I can make some quartz. So when I have quartz, I can make a beacon, and then I can leave and just go and get everything else I need. I'm gonna go down there and then dig down. I think that's the only way I'm gonna find aluminum. Unless I can just find quartz outright and then I just make, you know. I just need a freaking cave. I'm gonna have to dig for a cave. That's disappointing. What is that? Oh? Well, hello. I believe I found what I'm looking for. Alright. I have a bad feeling I can't dig down without the modifications, which means I'm gonna have to give up on my... Alright, here's what's gonna happen. I am going to surrender, and I'm going to leave the planet. Our likelihood of finding this spot is, well, it's not great, but I do have a marker. I have the, I'm gonna say Northern Lights. So let's freaking hope those are still there when we come back. If they are, great gravy. If not, we're screwed. Hello. What the fuck is that? Well, here's the deal. You know what's up. When we leave, we either get what we need and come back, and then we've got everything we need and we'll find the spot again. Oh, we're gonna lose that. I'm also gonna bring one other thing. I need research. I need to bring some fucking research with me. Ooh. Solar. I just found something to give the power to the base. Damn, am I just not gonna find any research? Found the one, what the hell? Better than nothing, I guess. The one solar panel. Jesus Christ. All right, go fuck yourself. Well, I wasn't expecting plants to try to murder me. But I did find something at least. Of use. So that's good. So we'll have wind and solar now. Even though it's very low power, it's better than nothing.
It'll keep things running.
That was a big find though, this right here. Actually, both these things were a big find. This is more consistent than the fucking wind. At least with the wind, it'll increase power by a good chunk. Look how much it's doing right now. That's pretty good. That's just by itself. I hope to find this. certainly filling it up. Doing so much work. Come on, just one more. A little more. There we go. Just confiscating this. Bring it with me. Oh, that hurt. More. I know there's more. I hear something in the background moving. There's a fucking cave right here. Well, hold on there, Sparky. Looks like we're not leaving quite just yet. Please lead somewhere. Oh, it's going somewhere. Thank you. got fucking stuck and I couldn't get out. Let's see if I save and quit. Can I get out of it? This is the second time there's a bug. What the fuck? This is ridiculous. That's too many bugs. Ugh, my god. It said respawn at the starting shelter. I was like, I don't fucking think so. It happened again, by the way. You can't notice the noise. I'm just buffing everything around me. So when I, you know, inevitably do fall. Yeah, I don't know what to do about this. Fuck. This is bullshit. This is actually bullshit. I literally am stuck. I literally cannot fucking unstuck myself. God damn it. Fuck this game, dude. Fucking bullshit. Actually, you know what? Oxygen thingamajigger. Hold on, I'm just gonna shred this. This has three uses. This is now officially worthless. You may say, oh well, it's still good. No, it's garbage. I don't want this anymore. It's garbage. Especially with what I just fucking received as a gift. Did you see what I just got? This is no longer necessary. Making these is no longer necessary. I'll probably use up the rest of them for fun. Because, you know. This one's unsafe because this one has three uses instead of four. So I'll launch out into space, but I won't be able to, you know, go anywhere. So that's why I'm shredding that one. Pointless to have that one. Alright, let's see here. Give me quartz. Beacon. What else? Give me my attachment mod. Oh, yes. Give me one of these bad boys. Anything else? I can't think of anything else. Oh! Right. I don't want to be searching for freaking aluminum, so I'll just take one. And, what else? I think that's it. Honestly. Alright, let's see. What's a solar panel cost? Copper. Give me copper. Give me another beacon. I guess I could have put one of these things on there. Why the hell would I do that? Eight launches just from that one fuel cell, and it holds three. Look, you can fucking see what Atriox was it? This planet is the bane of my existence. It's over there, I think. I fucking can't land over there, apparently. You know what I can do? I can land here. And I know it's... What the hell is all that bullshit? Holy hell. I know it's... that direction. Right. There's a whole lot of bullshit right here. Nothing worth a fuck over here. And now what we'll do is we'll travel with my rocket. Jesus. You son of a fucking bitch. Nah, I'm not even fucking playing this shit anymore. Of course. I fucking land over here. It killed my fucking rocket. My rocket. I cannot express how pissed off I am right now. My rocket. Oh, I hate this fucking planet. Sounds like this entire fucking area is just bugged. Where's my shit? Look, aluminum. Fucking magical. Leaving this goddamn cave. What even is that fucking noise? Alright. So, I dropped a fucking beacon somewhere. So if I can just, you know, find that beacon, we can find my supplies. I got most of my equipment back. And I have one of these. Okay, we're fucking leaving. I know where this place is. It's fine. what's it cost again? For a rocket? Steel and exochip. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Aluminum. Motherfucker. God fucking damn it, dude. Of course it costs aluminum. Why wouldn't it fucking cost aluminum? Yeah, fuck this raggedy ass planet. I don't need that shit anyways. I can just make me another fucking one. Bring me back home. I'm tired of this planet. I don't want to come back to that planet ever again. I've had my worst experience in this fucking game on that planet. Lost my entire fucking rocket. I am going to be salty about that to the day I die. Fuck that planet. And the horse it rode on. At least I have my big boy rocket. Shit. What do you mean I can't scrap that? Can I scrap all this? You know what I fucking lost? We're gonna have to go back. Motherfucker. Nice go. I need something bigger for that, I guess. And that was quick. Completely emptied it. Alright. Well, we've got these temporary rockets. What does steel need? Oh my god, what is argon? And does that shitty planet have it? Because I don't want to go to any other planet for argon. Take me there. Fuck is it? Hate this ass planet. gas clan of the planet. I know I threw the beacon down. Don't fucking pretend I didn't. Where is it? Where is it? Why is my beacon not showing up? Was it this location? No, that's the base. That's gotta be the base. So that's the base. This is that. Oh, there's the beacon. Let's grab the shit and get the fuck out of here before I lose another fucking rocket. Where's the generator? Where's the generator? There it is. Yeah, TNT, just for fun. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. I don't like this place, let's leave. First, or I'll pick up another aluminum. Actually, no. What's sad, I can land over there now. Actually, you know what? When I build the bigger rocket, that one will take its place. I'm still pissed, but, you know. I just made room, I guess. For the bigger rocket. Because there's another rocket after this one. You know what? Alright, let's fucking scoot. The title for this video, Screw Atriox. Just screw Atriox. Alright, where the fuck is this landing site? It's not that one. It's the one right under it. That one. It's gotta be that one. Ah, oh, thank God. I don't have the memory of a goldfish. Sulfur. What the fuck would I do with sulfur? Oh, I just just wanna punch this game right in the fucking throat. Alright. Make me a fucking centrifuge compound, please. It's okay, he can drain power. I'm not big mad about that. That is always gonna recharge it. Oh, I hate this area so fucking much. Whatever. I have this now. It's activated. I can free myself from stupid shit now. This. Give me frickin' clay. That produces as much as that does. Thirty-two, that's pretty good. At least we have power. Consistent, constant power. That's all I give a shit about. Give the best chances for my solar panel. Compound resin. Actually, don't. Don't do that. Just give me another one of those. Where the fuck is this sun, dude? This motherfucker should have been here by now. Please throw something. Wind, solar, I don't give a shit what it is. Thank you. So, wind is usually better, since, you know, this one creates 5. Instead of the 1. Dear God, how long does it take for the sun to get up? Shit's taking forever. Is that not the sun? Do you not see the sun is up? Am I just crazy? Wow, sun really sucks. Oh, there it goes. Sun's working. Leave it here anyways. Yeah, I'm gonna just leave it here. I will see you all in the next episode. Bye-bye.